My name is Bill Casey. I'm a professor of chemistry and a professor of geology in the College of Letters and Sciences. And I was a student here. I got a master's degree in geochemistry long, long ago. I teach very practical courses. I teach water chemistry. I teach freshmen how to do calculations. It's the stuff that they will use the rest of their lives. And I love teaching UC Davis students because they're bright and they work hard. The nuclear magnetic resonance device is basically a big radio receiver. And what it receives is the signal from molecules that are spinning around in solution. That tells us the form they are, it tells us how they behave, how rapidly they react. And these measurements allow us to test theories about how these molecules exist at very high pressures. What was so immensely fun about this project was that it took devices and skills that already existed on campus. The physicists knew how to make high-pressure equipment. The NMR facility knew how to make the circuits. I'm a geochemist. I'm interested in high-pressure, high-temperature solution equilibria. I knew the problem. And so once we got together and we all got in one room, we built this thing in 2 weeks, and it allows measurements that have never before been possible. Oh, the funding made an enormous difference. When it arrived, we knew instantly what to do with it. We'd been mulling over whether to try and attempt to do this work, and when the funding arrived, we knew immediately that we could do something novel. We could get the machining done, we could buy the key pieces of equipment. It allowed us to try and do something that had never before been attempted. Thank you for giving to the College of Letters and Science. That money allowed us to try something that would make the world a better place. Together we are one UC Davis.